Frankenstein of Hell's in Hell.
Oh, so cool.